do. But really, the DJ is actually the guy that's going to help you navigate through the streets. He going to tell you who the real, who the fake, who the slime is, who the grime is, who really stayed down and they didn't show love when they came up. That's your motherfucking spiritual advisor in the streets as a young artist. I just got to tell you.
I feel like
I survived in rap because I didn't do street shit and rap shit. I just went with a always.